Alright guys, here we are back on Wind Chaser. just started our corn harvest. We have our Cat Challenger running the Kinsey 1500 grain cart. It's doing a great job. A lot better job than the 9560R was doing. And that's just because Horseplay really doesn't like articulating tractors that much for braking and tight turns, and this Cat Challenger turns very sharp and stops pretty abruptly. This is going to do his own thing, cutting through the crops. So we're going to have to go ahead and set up our truck course. So once that's a little bit more full, we'll make a course to the new grain facilities that we just bought. $680. I think we're going to go ahead and pick up a S670 next season. I'm just going to cut a little sliver. So So these lanes get shorter and shorter as we go a little bit more north. This is our pH. It all seems to be pretty good. Soil moisture is pretty good. Nutrients, they all are in the greenish yellow. So basically, all good to go. If it was showing red, it you don't want to be seeing red. So, I don't know if I have headlands made up here, but it's getting a little dirty. Watch these indicator go up slowly. Be interesting to see what our yields calculate out to now after I corrected for soil mod, it kind of like doubled, or almost doubled all the yields for whatever reason. So that green cart's not going to fill up that. Well, maybe it will. It's the 80% I have at the minimum limit for it to drive. Yeah, so we're going to have to. Request our Kinsey driver to come follow us. Then once this grain cart's around 20,000, we can let him fly. So I added some IC to this combine so you can move the ladder, open the door, close the door, move the steering console, open the panel, open this panel. So there's some added little features to play with. Then you can turn on the lights and so this will just be a short video because I don't really feel like playing anymore, so thanks for watching.